Dad, come on. The car's waiting. You're going to be late.
I'm not ready to go, Archie. Archie.
Hey, Dad.
When someone is drowning, you can try to save them, but not if they're going to drag you down with them. I did the best I could for my family. For you.
Dad.
I would never force you to play football. I don't care if you play football. And you don't have to work with me or for me ever again. Some advice, man to man. These decisions that you're making now, son, they have consequences. They go on to form who you are and who you'll become. Whatever you decide, be confident enough in it that you don't have to lie.
If I tank at the variety show with you,
would I be mad?
I would still love you. Okay? Support you. I'd be proud of the fact that you were brave enough to go after something that you care about. Archie, if you know it's the right thing to do, even though it's tough, even though it might cost you, you gotta do it.
Dad. I miss you so much, Dad. Me too, son.
I was your age when my father passed away. I never got to say goodbye.
This isn't goodbye,
Dad. You're damn right it's not. I just can't believe we're here. Archie, we're at your graduation. I didn't think I'd live to see this day.
Yeah, except you didn't, Mr. Ray.
What?
You didn't live to see this day. Don't you remember? And Pops?
Help, please. Help, hey! Someone help me, my dad!
I'm right here. Okay. Right here. Son. That's why I came back. To protect you.